How was the flight? Long?
Long.
Tired? Long.
It's not a normal slack line in a park between trees. You are 8 meters off the ground.
Yeah, it's gonna be cool. It's gonna be really cool.
Benvenuti al vostro Red Bull Airlines. Abbiamo 11 atleti, arrivano da tutto il mondo. Avranno 3 round per stupire voi, ma soprattutto I nostri giudici.
Big city like Catania, and all the people are watching you. You cannot concentrate fully on your tricks that you want to do.
A lasciarci è il nostro unico italiano, Luca Suber.
È l'unica tipologia di contest con più linee e sospese nell'aria. L'altezza crea un problema perché è un fattore che appunto normalmente non c'è nella trick line, sei sospeso nel vuoto.
Changing transfers between the lines is the most difficult part and most dangerous because you get hit really hard. It's painful compared to typical tricklining.
Everybody who survives here will be on the podium.
Tutte le linee sono tirate come delle corde di violino. Catania, siete pronti per la run finale? The Red Bull Airlines!
It's gonna be 3 minutes of extreme focus and extreme fun. This is the future of slacklining. Tricks on high lines. Good competition, very tough competition. Everybody was slacklining really well. Everybody wanted to win. I was glad I was able to go out there and have fun and podium again. 2 podiums, 2 years in a row.
I feel great. I'm so stoked right now because Mickey had a really good run and I had a really good run, so it was so close.
I won because just did my best. Second edition, they had Airline. Is bigger, the crowd is much better. That's why it's really unique.